Not long after, Slayer's strongest alliance came to an end with the death of his sister. To strengthen his bonds, he needed more children. But with his current wife no longer able to bear them, he made the decision to murder her and marry a younger woman. Oh, Crusader Kings, you make life sound so easy.